Hey everyone, in this Street Fighter 6 How to Taunt video, that's exactly what I'm going to show you. So we've got a dude here that we're going to fight, and I'll show you the taunts. So first taunt looks like this, second taunt looks like this, third taunt looks like this. So what I'm doing is using a particular command to get the taunt going. So if you're in standard mode or classic controls, you have to hit light, heavy and medium attacks on both the punch and the kick side all at the same time. So it's a whopping 6 buttons. And then depending on whether you hold the left stick left or right or leave it in the middle will depend on which taunt you'd use. On the other mode, on the modern controls, it's the light, medium and heavy attack simultaneously as well as the button. Now, if you're finding that difficult, like in particular the classic version, it's very, very hard to do. What I suggest you do is you adjust it in the controls to make it easier to do, because you're going to assign the taunt to a single button. It's going to be much easier to press it in battle then. If you hit the menu button, and then go over to options, and if you're in world tour mode, it's under controls, player one side, control settings, battle, and here you can see my control type is currently set to classic, so I would be having to hit X, Y, A, B, R, T and R, B all at the same time to get the taunt, as well as the left stick, left, right or center, and I want to override that. So if I go to edit control mapping, what you're looking for is the taunt button, which is right down the bottom there, and then think about what button you want to override. So you could use the left stick button, or in my case, I'm going to use the screens button because it's not really used, and you can see at the minute it's got accessibility sounds assigned to it, which I really don't care about. So I will hit it to be there. So I'm pressing the screens button now, and you can see now the screens button just to the side of me says taunt. That's all cool. To come back out of here, don't hit B, because like you do in normal games, you have to hit the menu button or whatever button it shows at the top of this list. You see it says back, so that's the menu button for me. And it'll say, do you want to save these changes? Move the box over to yes, and then you should see that it's showing taunt there. If you mess it up, you can just hit restore default control mapping here. So once you're done to that, you can use the back command to come out of here, which for me is B. B again, and I'm back out. And now when I fight someone, I can use that taunt command. There you go, that's how to taunt in Street Fighter 6. I hope that was useful to you. If it was, give us a thumbs up, please. That's much appreciated. Any comments, welcome. I'd love a subscription to my channel. I don't just cover Street Fighter 6, but many other games. So if you're being nice, that would be awesome as well. Thanks so much for watching. I'll put some more tutorials on Street Fighter 6 at the end of here. If you need any more help with the game, do let me know. Cheers.